Jonathan Quick remains perfect in game sevens. So much respect these two teams have for one another. This was just a hard-fought, clean series throughout. Bounces, and that man, number 8 in white, was the best player in the series. Patrick Kane had 1 assist in the first 4 games, and then he came alive with brilliant performances in games 5 and 6.
Olympic teammates, Kane and Quick. So the Detroit Red Wings, 97-98, remain the last team to win back-to-back Stanley Cups.